spike in sudden deaths in our province. The loss of life being attributed to the heat wave is staggering and changing by the hour.
It is difficult to pinpoint the exact number of deaths caused by the unprecedented temperatures.
Sudden deaths in BC. The chief coroner says there have been a staggering 486. That is a difference of 321 lives, many of those deaths, according to the coroner, likely caused by the heat.
Chamada de la cruz.